So Clover and I are heading out to put some hay out for the goats. Just set that bale and then one more in the woods there. You'll notice that
we set them upright on their sides, kind of like a cinnamon roll. I like putting it this way when we're feeding without hay feeders because they're less likely to have the bale collapse on the sheep and goats just because they're smaller. Yeah, there's definitely a lot more hay waste doing it this way.